guys, welcome to CarMat. Today we'll be putting emblem overlays like such on 2016 BRZ. Mm-hmm. All right, the first thing you want to do is clean off the area. I mean, I'm just using this Rain-X here, but you know, whatever you have. Spray it down. Make sure it's real clean. That's the most important part. Because you don't want any dirt or anything under that sticker, pretty much is what it is. Or else it will not stick. Yeah, I'm not sure. I gotta remember where I got these from. But I'll put the link in the description box to where I got them. But when it's as clean as you can get it, make sure it's dry is the next thing. Because this is a dry install. Oh yeah, and I recommend using a microfiber towel to clean it. They have the emblem, right? And they label it F for the front and then R for the back. So you gotta find R for the back. For the rear. And then, you know, pretty much come down here. And you want to, line it up the best you can. And you only got one shot at this, so make it worthwhile. And then what the method is to get it down in the middle, so then you can just kind of work it around from middle up, so you get all the air bubbles out. Because that's the next thing you don't want. You don't want air bubbles in there, or else it'll lift in those areas as well. And you should keep it on this whatever plastic paper they send it in, because it makes it a lot easier when you're installing. Just, you know, work all the bubbles out. And then after you got it down, just, you know, press from the middle out. Make sure you got all the air out of there. Just work your way down. Work your way down. Both sides. And the next and probably most important thing is go around the edges and make sure those are very secure in there so they don't peel up. You want to use firm force on this, on the edges. Make sure it's really in there. All right, and then best part, pulling off the cover. And here we go. There's what that looks like. You see the edges are nice and clean. But yeah, now we're gonna move to the front. All right, now we on the front, and this is know, it's more important that you get the front, like, as clean as possible, because, you know, obviously the front of your car takes all the bugs and gets all that, all them bugs. You know, sometimes they're hard to get off. You know, like my car, it needs to be washed at some point, but I'll get around to doing it. But yeah, it's just same thing as the back. Clean it real good. And then once again, you want to dry it really good. And then, you know, same as the back. Line it up real well. And then place it. Again, it's crucial. Be as clean as possible for your best outcome in the install. Get the front one out. Then we install. I will say the front is a little bit more tricky than the back, because more of an angle. And you know, not only does it make your car look good, the emblems, you know, also protects the emblems from, you know, especially the front, the rocks, and like I said, the bugs. Make sure it's really good in there, sealed. And again, the edges you gotta get real good so you don't get any peeling up later on. And then, peel it off. Kind of see it's shinier because the sun, I mean, is over here more than back there, but yeah, that's how you install emblem overlays on a 2016 BRZ. Yeah, we'll catch you guys in the next one.